Hello YouTube, this is a video response to the T flip-flop door opener where you're using a button. This is house 1 and this is house 2. This is the one with the T flip-flop, the whole thing is down here. And this is the other house where I'm using a lever, because the highest comment on the video was why not use a lever instead of the button. And I want to show that here. So you can see, it works fine here. And it works fine here. But if we say we were out here mining, and want to go home, we go inside and shut the door. And for some reason we go out the other door here. And we're out here and want to go in again. And there's a creeper chasing us. It doesn't work. And that's because from the inside it's turned on, and you can't turn it off or on again. They can't override each other. And now it's turned on. Now I can't get out here. And that's why the T flip flop is really amazing. I have it here. Shuts the door. Opens the door. Shuts the door. And as you can see here, after every hit, it turns off again. On, off. So, yeah. I guess you can figure out what I'm trying to say. So, thanks for showing me how to do the T flip flop. It have helped me build a staircase in another map that I'll show you. And here's the staircase I was talking about that I have built using the T flip flop, which is down here, as you can see. If I had levers here instead of the buttons, and it didn't work, so I searched YouTube and I found the T flip-flop and I tried it out and it worked great. But there's two functions in this staircase. As you can see in the top, I have two sticky pistons right there and there that shuts the hole here when I click the button. So this was the T flip flop over here, and all the way up here, where I connect step by step everyone. And right here I have the I'm not sure what it's called, I don't remember, but it does the function where it closes up top, and yeah. Try and show you if I have the material. Not sure if I'm building it right now. Lever. Here we go. Yep. As you can see, it's turned off now, but the other end here is on. Now this is on and this is off. So I could have a door here. So this would be the staircase, and over here, if I had a thing here, that would be the things that shut the hole up here. Door open, that's when the staircase get out. No, it's the other way around. Well, it doesn't matter. I think you understand this one too. Yep, that's it. Thanks for watching. And I hope you learned a bit about redstone.